By the way, guys, the person we've been looking at, his name is not Salamance, it's just Salmance, or something, Salmance. It's not spelled like Salamander. It's just S-A-L-M-E.
Wait.
Oh, wait, you chose the wrong one. Yeah. Okay, for this, he did not, the person, Salamance 100, did not, do this, what we're doing right now, and that's, we're doing it the cheap way, by raising the water level, which, yeah, by choosing the mission that allows us to do that. We're totally, like, just, we found an exploit, pretty much, you know?
Yeah. What you do is you select the first mission.
And then just go all the way to the top and hit that water level thing.
Wait. Oh,
thanks. Yeah. So we just go back to the top and hit the water level thing. But anyway, so turns out we're not the only ones who needed to look it up. Salamence also needed to look it up, so I don't feel too bad about that.
No. I don't either.
I mean, really, these things are kind of really, really cheap.
Apparently, Salamence said that the one we discovered on accident over there was the only one that would need a guide.
Yeah, and we just found it somehow. So that's cool.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Go.
And now, okay.
I have my ways, Nick.
Okay. Right there.
Yeah. I can just over here.
I think you missed.
I did miss.
Just do it like that.
Yeah, that'll work.
There we go.
Ow.
Okay, now we can easily get pretty much all of them.
Let's see, did I already get the one down here?
No. We haven't gotten any of them yet. Might as well get that one.
Yeah.
Underneath the island.
Apparently there were supposed to be coins marking these.
But they weren't.
Yeah.
Apparently there's one also near the cage.
Mm-hmm.
Not exactly sure exactly where. But maybe a bit higher. I think it's probably kinda high-ish. Yeah, there we go.
There it is.
There's one in the loop.
Which we also found.
And we almost found the freaking one near the cannon, we just didn't jump high enough. There actually is one in the cannon area, where the cannon used to be. But we just need to... Uh-oh, wait, can we actually reach it now that it's underwater?
Hold on.
This might be a problem.
That's okay.
Yeah, we can just lower it again. It's not that big of a deal.
Yeah.
And thankfully, this mission also gets rid of those little toy bots, too.
Yeah. Let's see. Probably the easiest part about it. There's no toy bots.
Exploits are great, aren't they?
I guess. Oftentimes, they take away a lot of the challenge, though. Which, this time around, actually...
isn't a bad thing.
I think it kind of deserves this.
Yeah.
Because the coins aren't marked at all.
You mean they aren't marked by coins?
Well, yeah. Sorry.
That's okay.
Whatever. I'll just... Why am I feeling at the easiest thing?
I don't know.
Really, game?
Failure.
Okay, game. I get it.
Oh.
You know what? Screw this.
Okay, here. Allow me to save state for you.
Okay.
Because if you fall off, it would be nice to be able to just get back to where we were.
No! Thanks.
No problem.
So, I saw somebody speedrunning Kaizo 1.
Were they doing good?
Yes. Actually, they got the world record for 100%, which is essentially doing every level.
Wow, that's a really easy game to 100%. I mean...
Well, yes, but... Like...
Not... I mean, it's... I guess it's easy and hard at the same time, because all it requires is you to beat it. But beating it is hard.
This guy was playing Kaizo like you play regular Mario. Like, we play regular Mario.
That's actually pretty impressive.
Yeah, that's... That's amazing, if you ask me.
There we go.
Alright, now we're just gonna go get that.
Which shouldn't be too hard.
Actually, I wonder, could I, No, I cannot. I thought I had hardcore over there.
That's okay. All I really need to do is jump on the platform somehow.
Okay, underwater. No biggie. I'm not sure, I bet there's people in the comments going, jeez, what this takes so long.
I would like Yuzi to try to do this without a guide. We could also raise the water level again if we wanted to.
That's what I plan on doing.
Oh, okay. No hardcore parkouring for you?
Nope.
Okay.
Give me that star! I want the star! Wait a minute.
What?
Where'd the star spawn?
In the...
Hey, Nick.
Remember what I was saying about maybe there's a thing? Oh, wait.
Oh, it's not.
They tried. They tried to get rid of the exploit, but they failed. They failed.
Somehow. I thought we were
boned.
Yeah, so did I.
That's probably what they intended to, but ha!
I'm gonna go to town on this level.
Also.
No, I don't want to go in here yet, game.
Yeah, we're going for the coins.
Oh wow, I actually got that.
Tell me, is there a water level thing on this mission? Yes. Okay, cool. So we don't need to go back to the first mission.
I still have one question though.
Hmm?
Yeah, it's still there. Yeah, we have the two water. We have the two water levels we need.
Okay.
Exploit stopper still there.
Mm-hmm.
Well, quote unquote exploit stopper.
Yeah, the exploit stopper that they tried to implant but failed horribly.
Implant?
In the what's the word?
Implement.
Implement. Thank you.
Okay.
That's already halfway. Oh, we're not gonna sing this copyrighted music because we've already got too many copyright things.
If you're already bowing the lyrics, the music, the notes, the melody, whatever.
Ah, says the one who just did that.
I screwed up, you didn't.
Alright, are there actually any more coins? Oh yeah, there are. Let's hope the toy bars aren't there.
I can hear them.
They are then.
I can hear them.
Which means it's gonna be hard to get those coins.
I don't care. You know why I don't care?
Why? Fire. Oh wait, yeah, the fire prevents... Like a boss!
Well,
like a boss!
Well, I only need the fire! Okay.
That was fantastic.
Did not expect to do that. I'm like, oh, no, no fire. I'm so bad.
Oh, excellent. Is that all the coins that are here?
Maybe.
I think that might be.
Well, it's a great game, but.
Oh! Yeah.
Thanks.
No problem.
Yeah. You can tell what I'm trying to do there.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay.
That's
probably all the level, all the coins in this area.
No! Ow.
Get wrecked.
Woo! I almost did.
Well, that was pretty nifty how you avoided that, though.
Thanks.
No problem.
Get over here, water! Now we're gonna go to town.
Yeah, we're gonna go to town on this level, Dylan. Insert rule 34 of us in this level. I don't know how that works.
Blam, blam, blam.
Dylan?
Why?
How does one do a level?
You play.
I guess that's fair enough. Now, how many coins can we find in here? I mean, I guess we could take care of that baddie.
Not yet.
Why not? Are you gonna lower the one hole first?
Yes.
Okay.
Of course it's one left.
Well, excuse me, princess.
I'm not a princess. I'm close.
Are you sure?
I'm completely 100% sure.
Okay.
I'm only gonna be in this room with you for Jesus. Honestly.
What do you mean?
Well, considering princesses have a royal guard and such.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess you have a point. I wasn't really thinking on that technical scale, but okay. Well, what if I was a princess?
Hmm? Well, then you wouldn't be in the same room with me.
Am I a pretty princess, Dylan?
You can be whatever you want me to. I won't judge. Okay, I'm gonna fall down. Save seat.
Don't worry, you could have gotten it. Yeah, you're good.
Wonder. Nope. Well, no fall damage anyway, so.
Yeah. Are we gonna have enough? I get the feeling we're not gonna have enough. Oh, okay. There's still some coins.
Are we gonna have enough?
Oh, wait, that box. No, that's just a one-up, isn't it?
We don't have enough. You wouldn't have created this game like this if...
There weren't enough for,
Yeah.
Where have we not been in this level? We still don't know what that activates.
Yes, we do.
We do? Oh, right. The stuff we don't need. Okay. There we go.
Oh, wait!
What? Is it just enough?
Yes! It's just enough.
Wow! Okay, Kaizo developer.
The stars are still sick.
They're still sick of our ass.
They're still sick of our shit.
Yeah.
Whee! Ow. Or maybe they're sick of Kaizo's stuff.
Maybe.
I'm looking like that poor. Anyway, that's two more stars gotten.
89 stars. And I think that's the end of White Dry World, too.
White Dry World?
I said it wet!
I guess that is the end of White Dry World.
I said wet. It's very wet. Very moist.
Okay.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see what they do to this level.
I'm gonna start tiny.
Okay. Well, technically you're big.
Can't go on tiny bit!
Well.
At least not to start off with.
Jeez.
Peggle.
Ah! Okay, yeah. Well, that's lovely, isn't it? We have to avoid that every single star we get.
No.
That's what we're gonna have to do. Oh my gosh.
And that's the crate we started off in the thing.
Oh, you- Oh, the turn of the chain chomps!
And I can't ground pound it this time. Well, let me.
Yeah. Okay.
Chain chomp, I hate you, also. Okay. I'll find a way. I will find a way to ground pound that.
So what do we need the shell for?
I don't know, we're about to find out.
Just to do that?
Ha! See ya. What do we use this for?
I'm guessing it's just to get on that platform. But do we need to get on a platform for anything?
Oh wait.
It doesn't seem like we can, even still.
I will find a way.
Persistent as ever, I see. What is happening there? It just disappears at the very tip.
I'm pressing Z.
Oh. Hmm. Let's go in the hole.
Can I go in the hole with the shell?
I guess we can find out. Oh.
Game. I hate you.
I guess, we have no choice but to try to get up there. Okay.
So I have to be going at full speed to get up there.
So you're not going at full speed right now?
No.
You might have to, like, turn around and... Yeah. Okay, so now what?
Wait.
I'm very confused.
I am too, actually. For the first time. There we go. That's what we have to do.
Okay.
Oh man, I think this game expects us.
We have to do this every single time we enter this level, too. Because that's the only way to get anywhere. It doesn't let us go anywhere else. You realize this, right, Dylan? Every single time we go into this level, we're gonna have to do this over and over and over again. At least 6 times.
I wonder if I could, Nope. So, what am I doing here?
I think you just have to get to that block.
Over there?
Yeah.
How?
Long jumping?
Oh, yeah, that barely reaches. Thanks, Keith. Are you serious? Do you really expect me to long wall jump off that?
No, I think he just expects you to get on top of it.
How? How?
Grab onto it? Like grab on the ledge? Can you not?
No. It's just high enough for me not to be able to.
Okay, well, remember, Dylan, we have to do this 6 times.
Okay.
Oh, well, at least this mission's probably around the same.
Why is there a metal cap?
That's a good question. Also, where's the pipe? Also, where's the rest of the fire flowers? Or flower plants, I mean. Mission is more than it seems.
So, why is there a metal cap here? What do I need it for?
You need to kill the... Can you even kill that big plant? Or fish, I mean?
No, but that's a good point.
Oh, there.
What?
I guess that's just to get back?
Game? Oh!
What?
That's what I need it for!
What? 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 Oh, so you can go through the fire! Are you serious? What a bunch of baloney! Wow, the things this game expects from you.
You have to do that every time we go through here, by the way.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's just evil.
Now, you know why I don't like Kaizo very much?
Oh.
Especially this one. The other ones aren't so bad, because they're actually legitimately hard. This is just
tedious.
Insane. Yes, yeah, insanely tedious.
Also, the cannon's gone.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
How else would I be able to get up to my favorite vacation spot?
You have to do it some other way. Oh! Okay, at least that's still there.
Yeah. I need that. Oh no!
What? Hello.
Game!
I guess that's how we get big. Also, we still have to be on lookout for piranha plants, so look around any grassy fields.
What? I can't even see, game! Game! Let me...
Okay, you got it.
I still can't... There we go. Wait. What? Oh. Is it this one?
Oh. That's a cannon.
I don't really lead to your death. Okay.
Well, that's good to know, I guess.
I guess official to say I'm not doing that yet.
Or maybe that's not a cannon, that's an actual pipe, but you need to open up the cannon door in order to access the pipe.
Yeah.
I guess that makes sense. Where the heck are the other piranha plants? Piranha plants.
If I take a guess.
Probably down there.
No. If I take a guess, you have to be tiny.
We are tiny.
They're huge, I mean. If I take a guess, I'll have to be huge.
Okay, so we need to find the pink bob on then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Alright, check the top of the mountain. I mean, that would probably be kind of obvious, but I don't know. Where else are we gonna go from here?
I don't think I'm actually supposed to get up here.
What do you mean?
I don't think I'm supposed to get up here.
Well, then do it the natural way.
I refuse!
You never like doing things the easy way, do you?
That was easy. What are you talking about?
Okay.
Oh, it's a star.
Oh, that's the same, at least.
I'll take it. Thank you. Here we go.
You realize you're gonna have to do that beginning part again, right?
Yes.
This is gonna be fun.
Summit.
Yes, the summit.
Okay.
It's spelled wrong, I know.
Okay.
Blah, 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 blah.
Wait.
Yeah?
That was not the first mission.
I know, the first mission was pluck the piranha plants. That's why I was saying piranha plants, Dylan.
Fish.
Do you think I was saying that for no reason?
Fish.
Fish.
Fish. Oh, wait.
Huh?
Save. I have an idea.
Just try to barrel through it.
No.
Can we name that fish Phil so we can go Phil Fish? Because you know the code of Fez.
You think he's a philosopher?
Well, from what I hear, Fez is actually pretty a deep game. Although I've not actually played it yet, and I plan on left playing it. Although unfortunately I can't monetize it because Phil Fish is highly against monetization. Which is fun.
See ya, Chain Chomp.
I thought you were gonna try barging right through it.
What do you mean?
Barging right through the,
No, that's not what I was referring to. I could try that, but I think it'll just flame me before I can do anything.
Okay.
Now, I wanted to try. You'll see it.
Alright.
I have to have the correct camera for this. Well, it's just not gonna work. At all. Oh, man.
There you go.
There we go. It's still insane how I could do that just to enter the level.
Yeah, I know, right? Okay, kill the Piranha Plant, because that's one of many we have to kill.
I'm gonna try doing...
Oh! Did you hear the Chain Chomp?
Yeah.
You think that will get us anything?
Not really. Like, just crash the game. It's worth a try.
Crash the game? Why would it crash the game?
Because this is the area you're intended to kill it in.
I think we can only choose one or the other. Either opening the way or getting the Chain Chomp. We can't do both. Besides, you have to hit it three times, remember?
I hope I can... Better. I gotta do this way you can get back up there, but... Wait! Yes, there is! I can get back to that, thing. Try that again.
You really want to get that Chain Chomp, don't you?
Yes.
Well, alright.
I'm gonna do it in the most convoluted way possible.
That's everyone's favorite way of doing anything, isn't it?
Well, no, not really. If I had the choice, I'd go the normal way, but I can't.
Okay. By the way, in post? Do you think after we're done like recording everything, you can help me watch the videos over again and come up with titles?
Maybe, yeah.
Cause that's always the hardest part of the job for me. Cause I just have to like watch it over again until I come up with a title for it.
Oh, that's never fun.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try.
Thanks.
See what I mean by convoluted?
Yes.
Cause I gotta do that all over again. Even those lips trying to prevent me. Ow. Okay, I got water for you.
I really don't think the Chain Chomp's gonna yield anything, but you seem to be pretty intent on this, so. I guess there's no change in your mind.
Actually, there's not something new. It's funny because it's metal, but it gives us extra fire.
Yeah.
I honestly don't think this will lead anywhere. If anything, it's gonna stop longer.
Did it fall through the world?
It did something. don't know why, but it's something.
I think it just got rid of the chain chomp and that's it. I think that was just a waste of time.
Whatever.
At least you tried, right? At least you accomplished it. And that's all that really matters in the end.
Surprised there's nothing up there. Anyway, we're trying to put the front plot.
Yes. And I was saying, if you see a patch of green grass anywhere, just walk around it, and maybe there might be a part of plant that will pop out or something. I don't know. Oh, there's another one.
Okay.
How many do we need to kill?
You're saying, half a reason, I guess.
Yeah.
Looks like five or six. I'm not. Oh! I guarantee you there's one up there.
That might be.
I don't know why.
Why?
Mark?
No. Oh, did you hear that? The pink bomb bomb's up there.
Oh. Fun. Actually, I have an idea.
I don't think that custom is gonna take you all the way up.
No, it's not.
Oh, you're gonna go through it a different way?
This area's gonna be fun for 100 coins, by the way.
Oh, jeez, don't even make me think about that right now.
You're not the one playing either.
I guess you have a coin, but I have empathy, Dylan.
No! Get away from me, fire! this is a drag just to get all this stuff. No. No. No.
No. Shivering a light?
No.
No. This is... Well.
Game! Really, game?
I guess that's why that tree's there.
All right. Open the tunnel for me, thank you.
Thanks.
Toad Bomb.
How come pink bombs never really appear in any other game?
I don't know. Can I actually go in here?
Yeah.
Oh, this is a red coin area.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait until 100 coin mission! Wow, that resists even fire status. That's new.
Yeah.
You know a slope is steep, but Mario can't run up it when its butt's on fire.
I wonder if Mario could run up it with Luigi's butt on fire.
Oh, actually, we wish we could test that, but this came out way before the Game Boy Advance, so no, we can't.
If you catch the reference to Super Star Saga, I love you. Although I kind of just already said what the reference was, so now people could probably lie, and I would never tell the difference. But that's okay.
Excuse me? I think I know what this is. Nah, it's not there.
Is this a guessing game?
Nope.
Do you think it might just be... jump on all of them, and you're breaking them for no reason?
I'll try that after I break all of them.
Okay.
I'm surprised the music hasn't broke yet, actually.
I guess this... Or... Yeah, this is the same music as another level where it broke on, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's weird. Well, I'm not gonna complain about it, though. I do like having the music.
I might be breaking these for no reason, actually. Okay, so we'll jump on all of them. I'll just jump. Ah, no!
And I would jump on 9 blocks on this level. And I would jump on 9 more blocks. I don't know.
And I would jump on 500
blocks?
I would jump on 500 blocks and I would jump on 5. I don't know.
Is there really nothing here? Alright, turn around. Because I think maybe we might be able to do a long jump back to the main area. Because if you look behind you, and...
There's nothing here! What?
interesting.
But yeah, there's the map. Do you think we get long jump to it?
No, you don't understand.
What?
There's a cannon down there.
Yes.
There's actually like a legit cannon down there.
I doubt we can use it though. Wait! There's a platform. Down there. You can land on.
And where does this get me, Nick? Nowhere. With nothing.
Okay, you don't have to be all sassy.
Where does this take me, Nick?
Stranded Island Mario Edition.
That's a sight to behold, actually.
Yeah.
Game.
I think it's possible? I don't know, it might be too far away.
Game, can I have it? It's too far away.
Yeah.
On the other hand, though, we just saw another block. With nothing.
So apparently, there is stuff to do in the smaller version of this game.
You just can't get to it.
Somehow. I think there must be a way. I think if you jump in the painting, there might be a way to survive. Somehow.
I think there might be a way to survive without jumping in the painting! Wait!
Huh?
Maybe you have a point with the platform.
Okay.
No, let me up. No, I cannot.
Well, let's get out of here, because we don't know what to do.
No, not yet.
Why? I don't think it's possible, dude. I mean, you almost make it. No.
Can I wall jump! That's what I was wondering. No!
I don't think this is how they expect us to do it, though.
It's never how they expect us to do it.
No, I mean, like, not even how the Kaizo person expects us to do it.
Whoop! Wrecked!
Boy, made it! That's cool.
Not super rich.
So, now that we're on the smaller island, what do we do?
Good foot bird. Oh, no.
Is this version the same as regular?
It looks like it.
Were you even supposed to get to this? Did the Kaizo programmer even do anything with this area?
Does it look like it, actually?
So you think maybe we're not even supposed to? Okay, well, there's a block there that wasn't there before. So.
And yeah, there's more of these guys near. That's just coins.
That's probably gonna help us on our 100 coin mission.
Yeah, so maybe we're going to go over here!
Okay, can you ground pound on the top, like before?
I have to see.
Well, that's one of the secrets still.
Which was still there. Wait!
I'm pretty sure I saw a star, and I'm pretty sure it was right there.
What?
So maybe it has to be on a specific mission.
Where?
Inside that block. Sure. Yeah. I guess we only have access during a certain mission.
Wait, how do I get back to the pipe?
That is a good question. Let's do the five secrets while we're here. We might as well. Hello, there's a block down there. Oh, that's a block where we come in from if we go through the painting.
Yeah, I'm gonna try something actually.
We could probably survive if we enter the painting and then wall jump.
Maybe. That's why I was wondering. But seriously, how do we go back to that pipe?
I'm guessing we don't. Let's just look for the five secrets and go back. Yeah, one of them would be on the other side.
Hey, where's that big fish now?
Got
It's too small to find me now. Come at me, bruh. I'm big, it doesn't want to fight me. Go figure.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size? Oh, wait. There we go.
Ah!
Back on that little island.
So I think you are supposed to be able to get back. Especially because that little island is just there. Well, I might be able to get to it anyway.
How are we gonna get to that little island, by the way? Because I don't think the switch is there anymore.
I just asked that, didn't I?
Did you?
Wait!
Oh, just get the shy guy.
Yeah, can they come over here?
Can they?
Can the fly guys come over here?
They seem to be just waiting for you. Come on, fly guy, follow me. I want to show you a fun little secret. Come on, what are you, shy?
Game is good.
That.
I go back, no!
Okay, let's try to look for an alternative way.
Wait, I got an idea.
Okay.
This is kind of risky, but...
There's another fly guy! I think it canceled it out. Dylan, the fly guys are here now.
Ow.
I suppose that works too. Here we go. All right.
Yeah. Let's try something.
Okay.
Nope. You just die.
Well, that's sucky. So what's the point of those 9 blocks? Are they just there to mess with your head? Or do we need a specific mission in order to do something with them?
I don't know.
Well, anyway. Wait, Dylan.
I think we should just leave it like that.
Yeah. Well, in the next episode, more Little Big Island. I almost said Little Big Planet. I've never actually played that game.
I'm gonna be into a bunch of fluff.
Oh no, bleh.